my brother, when I was probably like 15, he might have been 18, he buried a $250,000 in my mom's backyard on 60th Street. And then we dug it up a year later, and it was, half of it was molded. And it was like lumps of money stuck together and like mildew. My mom, my little sister, myself, my brother, we had the whole 250 across the living room floor, the kitchen table, and we was all blow drying the money, trying to like dry it up so we could peel it out without it like ripping.